Hello, everybody. It's Greg Harrelson here with Century 21, the Harrelson Group, and I wanted to share with you what's going on in the Myrtle Beach real estate market. As you're being told, you're probably hearing this all the time, whether people are calling you, you're getting mail and whatnot, that the real estate market in Myrtle Beach is booming. And that is the truth. There's no exaggeration there. The market is extremely hot. It is a seller's market. We all know that. I wanted to share with you, though, a little bit more of the details of what's going on in today's market. Of course, if we list a home for sale, and even a condo for sale right now, it typically gets multiple showings within the first 48 hours. For sure, the 72 hours, we're going to get a lot of showings. And then usually there's an offer within the first couple of days. And in many cases, there's multiple offers and the prices get bidded up. So it's interesting, even if I put a property on the market right now, let's just say that it's worth $300,000 and we put it on the market for $325,000, I'm still going to get multiple showings, multiple offers, and likely to sell it at or near full price, and in some cases, even over full price. Now, when you hear that, you say, well, gosh, what about the appraisals? Well, we have had some issues with appraisals. And appraisals are not meeting the levels of the prices that we're selling the properties for, but we've been able to negotiate on behalf of our sellers, been able to negotiate that the buyer has to make up the difference. So anytime we're in a market and we can get away with those types of negotiations, that tells you how strong the market is. Now, what is fueling the strength of the market is low inventory. We've had low interest rates for quite a long time. But that's nothing new. So interest rates being low does help. It's just the inventory being low and the demand being high that's fueling this type of surge in the marketplace, allowing owners like yourself to get top dollar for your property. I wrote a few notes here. Number one is that the inventory levels are so low that in about 2 months or maybe even a month and a half, if no more inventory, no more homes came on the market, we'd be out of inventory. We'd have nothing to sell. That is a fact. The second thing is builders are raising their prices, and they seem to be raising their prices consistently almost every few weeks because supply is down and building costs is increasing, so they are increasing their prices. So we need to keep our eyes on that because that could be problematic someday in the future if prices are rising and interest rates are rising, which interest rates have risen a little bit, and it's anticipated. I talked to some bankers and was listening to a conference regarding lending, and they're thinking that interest rates could be up as high as 4% by the end of the year. I don't know if that's going to be true. So that's not a fact. That is just hearsay. It's what I'm hearing around the industry. But interest rates are creeping up, and when they do creep up, it does knock out some buyers from qualifying. So higher prices and interest rates increasing could be problematic in the future, so we'll keep our eyes on that information. The average list to sales price right now is nearly 99%. Around the whole entire United States, it's around 99%. It's around the highest it's ever been. And so that comes back down to a property comes on the market, it gets immediate showings, it gets bidded up to full price, if not higher than full price. And that is happening so often that it's causing the average sales price to list price ratio to be in the high 90s, nearly 99%. And the last thing I could say, and you should be able to kind of suspect this, is that the days on the market has dramatically decreased. I mean, right now, again, a nice condo, a nice home going onto the market will probably sell within a week to 2 weeks. If not, it's very rare to see that it doesn't sell within 60 days. So I hope that information is helpful. Obviously, you know the market's hot. I just want to give you some details about the market, some specifics about the market that's fueling this hot market. So you understand kind of why the market is the way it is. Of course, I would love to help you. If you're ever thinking about selling or thinking about buying, I'd love to earn your business. I've been keeping you up to date with updates for years. My name's Greg Harrelson, Century 21, the Harrelson Group. Please give me a call if there's anything I can do for you. We'll talk to you soon.